I tell the future, motherfucker.
And today we are playing Commandos again. I did play these last week, if you got good memory. And we beat them 4-1, but we are playing the same team again today. We got 2 times in a row. It's a bit not very good with the club. The weather today is dry, I believe, but it looks like it's going to rain any time soon. It's quite disappointing. Today's actually quite a big game, it's quite a big game because we've got Dylan and Jacob away, our 2 centre-backs. Tal, our goalkeeper, is away somewhere, And we got Ed away with Drama. And same as Jacob. So we're praying that Blake will come today, but you never know. Also, we hit 100 subscribers, because I'm gonna jump up, I think. Yeah, I'm 100 subscribers. I'm so tired. 100 subscribers we hit. I said 100 subscribers before Christmas, and we did it with over a week ago, so thank you guys so much. Also, we got Brandon Cooper coming to watch our game today. If you don't know who Brandon Cooper is, he's a Swansea under-18s player. He's Wales under-18s captain, or under-20s captain, I'm not sure. But he's we watched him last night, he's a sick player. He's solid at the back, we need a player like that, who's insane in the air, he's a joke in the air, he's so good. So he's coming down to watch us today, no pressure, boys. Let's do this, guys. Let's go to the
football video. We're ready and we are off. First of all, this is Commandborn number 2. Second game in a row starts here today. Lottling today via home kickoff. 10 plus 10 kickoff as usual. Enjoy the video. It was so hard to keep calm then. Okay, we've got 3 kicks. What you listen to, Alan? Hashtag tune with Alan.
I can't hear what you're saying.
Hey guys, remember to subscribe to JPFIFA.
How the hell is he
Guys, subscribe to JPFIFA05.
Have a nice
Do not subscribe to JPFIFA05 because he's gay, he's a stupid imbecile, and he just does Aston Villa career moves.
It was a mistake on the edge. They just went through. Put a really good tackle in.
And we just almost
just
scored.
Went 1-0. And then we just had a sit at the end.
Break
them in half. Then they can't score from corners, can they?
Then goal.
We say they're good.
Come on, boys.
Yes!
Oh my god, 6-3-1. I just scored. It's just a joke. Play all the way for ball. It's just a really good goal.
Hold on, Tom.
Hold on, Tom. Tom's got
Jackson. Me and you got that. I think we can come back.
It's possible.
When I won, we can come back, obviously.
All I have to say, it doesn't matter.
It's
okay if we lose the
match.
What? I think that is coming on. The performance of Tom. People thought it's just been boring. It's just like playing the
match. Yeah, I'll be honest, I tried my best.
Yeah, you did.
Like, Dan's heard me. I won with my tackles, but the thing is, I didn't make enough tackles.
Dan's left back.
No, left mid, isn't it?
Oh, is he? Oh, okay.
Okay, fair enough. Bye.
Blake, you're going to take off. I'm telling you, don't.
I'm going. Shit, why didn't Bicycle kick it?
You had him covered anyways. Everyone's like, oh, he did the right thing. You had that man, didn't you? You won him. You were on the right side of him. Half time now, forward. It's called jammy, just normal jammy game. I can't call it full defender, it's been awful.
I'm soaking you.
5-1 now, we've got a chance.
What's this?
I'm so excited. I do
keep getting
to this. It's 5-1 now. Just another goal, good save, thank you. I didn't just actually have it. I don't even think we've had a shot this hour. It's been awful. 6-1.